I think we've got guitar things going on. Yeah, I feel pretty fucking privileged to be on the stage with a pretty amazing group of musicians this evening. Oh yeah. This was such a fun project we kind of put together coming out of a lockdown, and so yeah, the album is full of weird old bleak stories of being stuck in isolation and all the weird films that me and Andy watched, I think. That's kind of it, isn't it?
Good times.
Yeah, we didn't sit on a sofa together and watch films. That kind of sounded like just, me and Andy were just hanging out watching films.